Chow Down Chow or Random Gaming, depending on what you're watching.
And they're gonna kiss. And it's gonna be a great love story. Wow, everything's so good.
Dim sum. We're off to the races. Let's find Owen. I take that. What did I have? Oh, I want this. For sure.
Losing my sunlight.
Okay. Kill him! Did she see it?
There's a wolf here too!
Oh, come on. I don't want to fight y'all. Jeez, what a shot. Where is she?
She ran in the grass.
Where are they?
Lost her. Put eyes everywhere. Root her out.
Okay, you need to make these stealth kills quicker. It's real slow. Where are they? Where are those cult? Why can't I hear anything? Yeah, like he's right there. Why can't I hear it? Christ, man. All right, kill him. Kill him. Let's do it. Okay, there's another one who's trying to get himself killed. Shares his peace out. Shares peace out. I hate the whistling. Yup. Stop with the whistling. I got full bullets, dude. What? Why can't I hear him? That is a significant disadvantage. I don't know where the hell they at. Okay, well, if they're not here. Okay. I didn't know you could just make silencers like that, but I'll take it. That hoe is right there. Let's try it out. Down you go. Nice. Wow, that is a very strong whistle. You good, buddy? Yep. I like the silencer. I'm not gonna lie. Surprisingly, I like it a lot. You good, bro? Nah, you dead. Ooh. Bullets? I'll take it. Where am I? The bone didn't come this way. Don't think he did. There's too many scars. A cutscene, maybe? What's that? Shotgun. No, it won't. Okay. Oh, rag? I'll take a rag.
Crazy bitch.
That's the mother, right?
How we were starting. What's all this?
They live like prehistorically. Okay, I got no gears anyways. Let's move out. I want to spend more time here. This is crazy. They're freaking crazy. I'm out.
That's sweet in a fucked up kind of way.
Yeah, I'm missing out on a lot of rifle bullets. I gotta use them. that a cockroach? What's that?
Finders keepers.
Dude, we're getting like the exact same equipment. Like me and Ellie, like this is... Okay. Wow, real cool. Wow. Come on. There's a lot of them. They're gonna spread out. I'm gonna start with this one. Don't come.
Filthy wolf.
Why does this have to happen? Where are they? Where are they? They travel silent, like... Whoa, buddy! Bitch! Yeah, you like that? Whoa, 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 whoa! Let's get rid of this one first. My God. Who's shooting? No bullets? Come on. I've killed like a million of y'all. Not one of y'all gave me bullets. I'm gonna heal up real quick.
Too close.
Why do they travel like silently? Okay, okay. All right, heal up, heal up. Come on, bro. All right. Come on. There's got to be some bullets lying around, man. Okay. A brick. Bullets? No? Nothing? Bullets? I'll take that. I mean, it's heavy, but I'll take it. All right, what do I do? Probably not going down there. So I've just been through a war. Ouch! Oh, that scares me. Get off of me, girl. You are big. I can bench like crazy. You don't want to mess with me. Of course, like I imagined, she is basically, Abby serves as a way of telling us like how the Seraphites live. Like she's going to get captured and it's going to be blah, blah, blah. Like you're going to see how the cult works. I don't really get the storyline, like why we need two factions. Like,
Owen!
But sure. No, it's pretty beautiful. Looks pretty cool.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Looks pretty cool.
What did you do?
Just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Did you take up archery or something?
Ah, I'm gonna get a bow and arrow too. Haha. Real original. That's a cool looking bow. Mel 10.
That explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you.
Like a minute?
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs.
It's too easy, bro.
Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss.
Easy money.
Shit, you did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it.
We got more targets.
10 seconds left.
We got more targets.
Five.
Yep.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
shut up and put me up on the wall?
I will. Later.
Oh.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Yes!
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
I've won!
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. After you.
It's all decorated.
What is all this?
Wow. Real cool.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Nice. Nice. I mean, I love, love what you've done with the place. Looks real good.
Now, try that. Well,
it's pretty good.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously.
Are they reminiscing about good old times?
She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
Cool.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
Want a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right?
He might not, or they could be in the same settlement.
Tell the others.
Now Tommy's nightmare is going to come after all of you.
Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never known where people go off base.
Excuse me?
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Yep. Of course. And that leads to them going to Jackson, which then leads into all of this. And now we're going to go back and see how the Seraphites look like. What their settlement looks like. Ah, this is the part that we saw in the trailers when, and she was like hung up, she was getting beaten, something like that. Something like that. And some girl helped her. Some girl with a bow and arrow. I don't know. Ugh. Is that the mother?
They are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my.
What's happening? Is that Mel? Oh, I thought.
Yara. Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
What does that mean? Break her arms? Oh! So they got a faction war going on within the Seraphites? Whoa. Well, you done goofed, girl. So they got two factions as well. This is way too complicated. It shouldn't have to be I want to see. Okay. I want to see more Ellie and Joel. I don't want to see a cult and some counter cult and Abby. Okay, whatever. This is the game we got. This is the game I'm going to finish.
Watch your backs.
Are they zombies? Oh, zombies. I'm following you. I'm not gonna engage, I'm just following you. Whoa, why could you have done that? I want to help you. I want to help you.
Let me go.
Ah. Ah.
That was the last of them.
Woo.
It's okay. Have to keep
pretty cool.
More come.
I like these fight scenes.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Well, you can't survive without him anyways. So, Abby, I suggest you run. Keep going. Keep going. Who are these people?
There's another way around. If there were, would we be going this way?
Hey, can you stop? Man.
Come on, Lev.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Yeah, benching Queen here to save the day. What do I do? I tried to say, what? Wow, she's huge. You doing more squats than me, girl?
Are you wearing my backpack?
Get off of me! Whoa! That hurts.
No!
Oh. Ooh, the Ark of Abby is so dark. I got everything I need now. Now it's bad timing for y'all. Ah, oh, by the way, I got no bullets left. That's sad. Nah. Oh well. What can you hope for? I get this thing open!
Congratulations! You've made it through the video. Now, go subscribe to all the links down below, comment, and hit that like button, and I will see you all in the next one.